Tyler tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Sure you want to do.
Sir, so good to have you around.
Act normal.
Act normal.
Come on, man. Get the fuck down from there, man.
Hey, now, you think this is funny? I'm a cop. I'll put you behind bars, you hear?
Hey, hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
New, aren't you? Oh well, You know what they say here? A man who argues with his barber should have his head examined. Let's go.
Hey, where'd you get the rags from, man? Dead homeless guy?
See, Cal, a town like Hope ain't enough for a guy like me. I need the city. That's where I thrive. Now, Chicago man, that's me. I could run that town. We went down there to pick up this chick, and this bald guy thought he was gonna stop us. He brought his boys, thought he was the man and shit. Pop told me to take him down. I must have killed 50 or 60 of them. One shot, one kill. That's how I roll. Boy, this girl, she was real fine too, dog. Boom. I had to smack her around a little bit. Yeah, she was real scared, was crying and shit. I think she liked it. I told her where I stood. You're not the talkative type, huh? You know your place. Well, I like that in the barber.
What's going on? You need help?